Well, there once was a yodeler over here from Switzerland walking along an Arkansas road. And he stopped at a farmhouse, it being winter, with the night coming on, the weather was cold. Now the man at the farmhouse swore that he'd never seen a yodeler before, said he'd never seen the like. So he said, come in and fix another plate, Minnie, Mr. Yodeler here is gonna stay the night. Now the farmer right then had a house full of kinfolk, and the problem was the yodeler's bed. He didn't think he ought to put him in with the daughter, so he put him with the old grandmother instead. This story's too long already for a song, so I'll skip right over to the socko stuff. Like the farmer with his gun and the yodeler running barefoot through the fields, and the going was tough. I'm gonna kill you, yodeler, shouted out the farmer. He could see him up ahead by the light of the moon. You up and made love to the old grandmother, Cousin Kate and little Emma sleeping in the back room, and old Buffy the collie out by the combine. Now the yodeler heard the farmer's angry words, and he shouted back to him as away he flew. Better shoot that gun, farmer, you missed one. Your old lady, too.